My name's Paul Brown. I'm the CEO of DisplayNote Technologies. We're a company that builds collaborative solutions to connect people and technology, whether in a meeting room space, sitting in the room or outside of the room. We started in 2012. We actually have two offices at the moment, one in Belfast and the other in Murcia in Spain. Our CTO and a team of 21 developers are out there with us. Our products are used far and wide. We have customers in Japan, customers in the US, major brands using our technology inside their displays or projectors. And we're continuing to grow the business with new innovation, new products, exciting times ahead of us. As a company, we continue to want to innovate. So we look at our development cycles, where we're looking to bring new technologies to market, and an R&D project is the best way for a company to bring innovation. The funding available from InvestNI, we've been aware of it for some time. We know that they provide some funding assistance for R&D. So that was something that we were very keen to look at when we were looking to start a new R&D project. InvestNI, we've been working with them closely and through different funding methods as well. I am really looking to expand our business beyond our own borders, both in terms of export marketing and sales, but also the research and development side of things. The process of the R&D grant application and the assistance provided by Invest and the client executives through the process, helping to break down the project, understanding the key milestones of the project, the key challenges of the project. Invest and I were very helpful to dig through those aspects and challenge some of our assumptions, which was also great. So we've brought a new product to market through the assistance of the R&D grant. That product is all about wireless presentation, communication and collaboration. So that's connecting people within a meeting room space or outside of that meeting room space for people to join remotely, share their content, share their screen, voice and video. That product is called Montage. Key aspect is obviously a financial benefit that we get some grant assistance through the project to be able to fund the project. As well as that, we've got the ability to tap into other aspects of InvestNI through market research, through patent searches as well. So there's a lot of value added through the project and working with InvestNI. The experience sometimes doesn't go as fast as what you want, but that's also true of product engineering. But generally the process is pretty seamless, working closely with the client exec and the R&D advisor. That's really the key aspect to undertaking any project. Invest and I have been great in providing assistance, not only financial, but advice as well. So for any company considering an R&D project, it's a great way to help accelerate bringing new technology, new innovation to market. We plan to continue to innovate. As a young company, we're enthusiastic to make sure that everything that we do is at the cutting edge or leading edge, and bringing innovative solutions to market and partnering with InvestNI to help to deliver those projects.